where I left my boots. Ah, of course, Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all... No! Son of a... Well, looks like Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. They found you, Bruce. That, don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say that. Let's get airborne. More party crashers. Oh, hey, fellas. Gonna need a helmet. Gotta finish suiting up. Okay, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Good thing I don't have neighbors. They'd be so pissed off right now.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. Been working out? Feel any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey! You're gonna pay for that window, Tarleton!
This is your new place? I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just stay near the nice green there.
The girl needs our help.
Well, you know, she seemed fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need a treatment.
Do people actually buy that crap? How's Charlton controlling these machines?
I don't know. He got powers after the accident. I saw him controlling a robotic spider thing once.
Well, he's leveled up from spiders.
Frankly, I'm surprised to see you and Banner together again.
Well, Brucey and I are seeing someone about our issue. She's great. Short, stretchy, really good at guessing passwords.
You have looked down on me from the moment we met. Let me introduce you to what I like to call Techno Kinesis.
Catchy! Pulls right off the tongue! Stay close to the hull. Or as close as he'll let you.
No, I got this. Watch.
Wait, you're not ready for... Or maybe you are. Nice moves, kiddo. Lost.
Still putting the weak in danger. You never learn.
We? Is that why you sent an army to take her down?
Right? It's kind of a compliment, actually.
Like you more every second, kid.
Deal with the Halcon Khan earlier. The archive.